all their pains and joys. Be there to understand. They may seek you, my Lord, and reach into your hand. May you comfort their sorrows and heal their wounded heart.
Once again, your love.